your hand. You know, we're going to be on this team one.
No, we're team two.
You're team two.
We're team two.
He's on team two. Mike's on team two. Claire. All right.
Well, of course I got Mike.
All right, so the first thing we're going to go is positions.
Five.
Well, there's usually six, but we'll do with five today. The first thing is the goalie. Now, the goalie will use the black stick. God bless you.
Bless
you. So, whoever's goalie will use the black goalie stick, the glove, and the goggles to protect yourself. The only person that's allowed inside the cones, remember, is the goalie. And the goalie can't go anywhere else besides those cones. The next thing is a center. You have one center, and they can play the full field. They'll play offense, defense, from goal to goal. Now, next thing, usually there's two defensemen. There's two defensemen who play from the center line to their own goal. When you play defense, you can't go from the center line to the opponent's goal, or else that's a penalty. And the same thing for forwards. Forwards will play offense. They play from the center line to the opponent's goal. So defense is your own side, forwards is the opponent's side. And you can't cross, yes.
So we have five people, that means one goalie and four other people.
Yeah,
so one person can play the whole court, then
we'll have
offense or defense?
We'll have, for today and maybe Friday, we'll have one goalie, one center, two defensemen, and a forward. Cool. So that way we'll have two from each side, as well as a goalie on one side. So that way, only one person on your team can go back and forth, all right?
Gotcha.
So, does anybody have any questions about the positions?
So one person can play defense.
Two on defense, plus the goalie.
So there's two on offense, two on defense,
yeah.
Maybe three.
Like, since we have five people, we'll play two defense, one center, one forward, and a goalie.
If you're on defense, you can demonstrate. Like in real hockey, if somebody's about to shoot, can I lay on the ground and use my whole body?
Yeah, as long as you can protect yourself. So let's see.
Yeah, y'all are not padded up too well, so yeah, I don't know that would be a good idea.
So we'll do a quick demonstration with team one. So Alonzo, just be goalie. No, you don't have to be goalie right now. Just demonstration. So Cello and Jordy will be defensemen. So you play from your goal. The third line is the blue line. So we'll have plenty of space to play. So Alonzo can only go within his square. Cello and Jordy can only play from the goal to the middle line. Laura will play forward.
Okay, you can play center.
You can only go from the middle line to the goal. At will, you can play center, and you can go wherever you want. All right, well, discuss it. Discuss it within your team. All right, so does everybody understand? All right, so get back together in your group and discuss who's going to play what position.
Yeah, you need the person that does all that running's got to be in good shape.
Yeah.
We're talking about a basketball player. So we can't.
That's
it. You can go. You can shoot anywhere. You can separate the ones.
Can we extend these balls?
That's good. That makes it better. Yeah.
Deidre, time to move on.
Get together with your team, discuss who's gonna be each position. Alright?
I got it.
I'm impressed.
Good, my job. Yesterday, put my 2 weeks.
You might pass school.
That's why I did it.
We had this discussion. Yeah. I would never say I told you so. Never, ever. Wise man you are. Glad you figured that out. Can't do everything. Given up on you. I thought you'd quit me.
Oh!
sorry.
I'm going to stay here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I got to stop.
All right. You are here, so you know. You cannot, like, so that when you slash him, you can't hit his stick like that. Yes. All right. You don't want to give a warning to him. You are here.
Gotcha.
All right. Next time, you'll do.
Yes, sir.
You didn't know. So wherever you were, still full of
you're not going to do anything, you film. Film the game and make sure you try to get the referee in the picture somehow.
I'm trying, man. They're all over me. I can't stop.
Oh, that's too good. E, man, you missed the chance to be the real. You know I brought that line, you said.
Are you ready?
Oh, yeah, man.
I'm going to go. Actually, pound.
Thank you.
Wake up, man.
Huh?
Wake up.
Not that much. I mean, if I stretch it and warm it up, it's fine. But it needs time. Like, I have to do like 10 minutes stretching warm up. Turn off.